Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, something happened. Didn't let to do some post commentary, and I'm not exactly proud of that, but hey. But this time, we're tackling our first secret mission, Olaf's Sea Strike. Let's continue using Andy.
Give me a break.
No.
Oh yeah.
All right, Dick.
Let's load that up. Might as well just take a blow for it. Don't have a base. All right. Okay, we'll end our turn. Let's fire them. Reset turn. First time I'm using this. Sink. Slowly sinking.
The Fury Blizzard. Thank you.
That would just blast it out. And we'll just have to wait and then turn, because right. Yep, reset the turn. And I'll have to wait, because otherwise my tanks will take a pounding. Last. Runaway. And that'll be it. This turn.
Let the winds of Blizzard.
Okay. Might as well see. Okay, did weaken him. Go and then turn. Goodbye, tank. Okay. And turn. Wiped out.
Ah! Rat!
Yes, sir.
Interesting, isn't it? S rank. Huh. I wouldn't have said that was S rank worthy, but hey.
Welcome. Look who's...
Interesting, we've got Grit. But now we move.
Hey there, sorry I'm late.
And meet my favorite in characterization, Sammy.
My name's Sammy. I'm the Special Forces Commander. Better late than never, right?
Sammy's debut, and we're bringing in the girl for the girl. Oops.
Nice one.
Nope.
Come on. All right.
Okay. Not bad, Andy.
Nice work, kid. Yeah.
Bram bam bam bam. Bram bam. so sorry.
I really like
Sammy's theme. Just oh.
Throwing the bomber. Supply. Try and fly across.
I won't be beaten again.
Oh, he's attacking. He has a lot of units, apparently. Is that a medium tank? No, it's a regular tank. Oh. Well then, reset turn. Because we can't have trapped units. Actually, just throw this one up. Practically even. I'm not going to use double time. Not yet, at least. That plane can just continue cruising.
When it comes to fighting Orange Star, I'll pull no punches.
Nice.
Drive.
Ugh. That's not going to be nice, though. The good news is that it's got a bomber out instead of a plane. It's got mobile planes instead. Well, the good news is that we've got this missile that can take out these units. Shooting down. All right, might as well show Sammy's. I got so excited. Yeah, the special forces. Eh. The capture properties, though. That is something very nice. I'm trying to get close as I can. Of course, the damage one. Blast that bomber. All right. There we go. Out the force. Yep. And now let's pop power.
Now it's my turn.
Only three, which is fine. And game over. This.
Commander.
It happens to the best of us.
Hmm?
would like to apologize for my behavior.
On the other hand, it was inappropriate. Ship tease.
Onward.
Now it's on to Gold Comet, which was called Yellow Comet in the original games. I don't mind the change name, understandably. Why they did understand why they change it.
Hey there. Look who's here.
But we move Gold Comet.
Look to the horizon. Like a plague, here comes the Orange Star Army. Not content with their own lands, they've come to steal mine.
The Emperor of Gold Comet. Come by.
Never, I say. Never! Convey's elite forces shall drive them back.
Convey. Combe arrives! And we want to pick Max.
Let's roll.
And we want to beat this mission in 8 days or less. And I want to try and get to mission 11. This episode, but if we can't, oh well. We just plow through the artillery. Oh wait. No, we need to medium tank it. No wasting resources. Supply. Okay. Oh, I love what they did with combat speed. Then we'll get back to Max's theme, which is alright. Troops. Pound them.
You're gonna get hurt. Max Force.
Nice. Okay, probably. No.
Alright, might as well talk about Combi. Leader of Gold Comet, who is a sub portrait star. His superiors are full of fighting spirit, yet they come at a cost. And yeah, there's a cost. 20%. But 20% firepower and defense. Ah, morale boost. Really good. He's gonna get, so we'll get to see it. And it's really nice.
The forces of Gold Comet will show you the true meaning of strength.
Okay. And of course he pulls back. Pound his meaty tanks. Might as well send this into repair mode. But my steel will test your metal. Interesting. Actually quite a good quote. Day 4. Take his powerful units out. With a blow strength. Don't let any of his tanks retreat. Blast away all opposition. Nice. Yeah, we don't even need to go overkill. Blast them away. Move. forward. You say that, Kanbari. Day 7?
Roll tanks.
Literally only the medium tanks. And get new unique dialogue if we beat him in 8 turns. Great.
That was much too close.
It really wasn't. Max is effectively one of the only COs who can hold on, against Kanbari.
Hey there. What shall we do now, Sonya?
Well, that depends, Father. What are the current battle conditions?
We'll talk about Sonya later, but I like that they kept her glasses from the Japanese version. I just like her with the glasses. She looks cute.
Oh, Father. Hopeless. Absolutely hopeless. I suppose.
Huh. It is decided then.
Drat.
Now we have the mighty Kanbari.
We've got defeat this mission in 10 days.
Mighty Kanbari. And we can buy our own units. Just take out the artillery first. You to hold the line. I don't want to... There's only vehicles here, so I want to try and hold on for a few turns, but I think I may need another tank soon. You know what? I will hold off for one turn. Let's get some tanks in. I know some people probably were thinking I was going to buy a medium tank, but no, we need tanks.
tanks, and we need to be able to have them on both fields. Take out the tank on the road. Keep the infantry there. And he's got morale boost. Okay. First.
You're gonna get Max Force.
Hurry up. Allow my Let me take my turn. Get them out here. Sending a recon to weaken that.
Prepare yourself. Morale boost.
This is not going to end too well, but that's the point. They're going to retreat. That's not good. But hey, we're meant to weaken this force. Push forward. Fine, because I can replace you with another tank. want to hold on for a turn. And then we can just push with medium tank. Medium tank. Blast them apart. Weaken them just to delay the turn. Bring in tanks. Blast.
Boom. Yeah, let them destroy our recon. Bring in some tanks. D6. Weaken them here. Nope, didn't roll high enough. I'll wait. Come on. Break. Day 8, we need to win this in 2 more turns. Ah, this is not good. And because it's not a creek, can't do anything about that. And nope, that didn't work. That strat. Oh wait, nope, I could actually. Yep, I might be able to salvage this. Roll tanks, roll. I don't know if day 10 counts actually. Oh.
Allow me to.
Ooh. Why are you using morale boost? Right. Okay. Unless this. Okay, this guy can.
I'm sorry, Commander. Another loss? This is beyond comprehension.
I don't know if that's the dialogue. Okay. I'm going to end this episode here, and if it isn't dialogue, then I'm going to redo this mission and try and do it in under 10 days. If it is, though, we'll be back next episode on this. On this cutscene. The Xenon Zimmer?